Hello, my friends. Today, I will be playing Thorium and Calamity, but it's Inferno. This thing challenges us to seek something vastly different, yet also more demanding than death mode. This mode does not work with Master for the Worthy. Major foes. Many major foes will be different, have more challenging AI. Adrenaline takes considerably longer to charge. Adaptability is imperative. Or do I not do Inferno? Because I haven't done death mode. I've done Revengeance. That's what I first started off with. It's death wishes. I'll go death mode instead. So fast. Okay, I'm just gonna go explore. Do I have recalls? The reason why I have all this stuff is because I got a starter bag. So. Okay. So we will be going to the other side. Wow, that guy has hops. I don't know what class I'll be going this run. But I went mage the first time I played. No way. Why do they have such hops? They're so fast. Yo, Wolfram, come here. I need to kill you. Yo. I might wanna play Summoner. Cause I love playing Summoner. Summoner is so much fun to play. This has a horrible early game. Let me get my wood. I forgot my controls. Stop. Oh no. I need that Wolfram guy. No, come back. I don't care about you. No. Don't tell me he despawned. Get back here. Come here. Yes. Wow. Bro, these guys have hops. What is this? That desert feather? No, oh, come back here. Yes, give me you. Yo, let's go. There's so many of them. Yes, give me more of you guys. We need this apple. Wow, what is my luck? There's so many apples. I do want to place back these acorns. Where'd they go? Where are the acorns? Am I blind? Yes, I am. Wait! What's over here? Yep, give me you. Did I do something there? Nope. Can you like stay on me maybe? Not like wander off or go like wherever you want. That one? I haven't seen this before. Oh, you guys can't hop off. Why are you in the... Oh. Oh, so now you're flying. Oh! Oof. No. No. It's material. Oh, so we're not gonna get that for a while. That's also a material. Huh. I mean, more range damage. Oh, like, they're so fast. I just wanted to place these back down, man. Oh. Oh, I'm out of arrows. I gotta get the hops. Bye. Get away from me. Go away. A rabbit just dropped a rabbit's foot. Killed enemies have a chance to drop 100% more coins. Let's go. Give me that. Yeah, these zombies have like... Feels like the Walk Dead or like... Like some like... insane like walker like time zombies, bro. Like they're just hopping over everything. It's insane. I'm just trying to go explore, but I feel like my only thing I could do is go like an elevator, but it's so early. I don't want to. Oh, look at that. Look how fast he's going. Killed a few zombies. I got these. I got blood. I got the soul stone. Well, I don't have it yet. But I have the mana bubble. You just put 3 fallen stars at a workbench. Where is it? I equip it. I get more mana. And I want to make this. Because I get more... I get more summon damage, but I do lose 20 health. So now that I think about it, I don't know if I even want it. I don't know. But we'll figure that out later. Here you go, honey. Wolfram? Wolfram stuff? I'll make the Wolfram controller. The Wolfram chain. Probably the set. His summon damage, damage reduction, boost speed. Should be pretty, pretty nice. I remember, I already do have a lot of these Wolfram metal scrubs. So, y'all seeing what I'm seeing? Yo, what's that? It was good. Amplifier? What do you do? What if I kill you? Whoa. Yo, what's good? I got 2 other things. Where'd they go? Energy core. Wow. Yo, hops. I got 1 other thing. I got an energy core. This is enchanted sword. Oh yeah, the reason why I'm so fast because I found 31 of these. Like a little box. I don't remember what it was. I think I was recording it. I don't know. This is not an enchanted sword. I don't know what this voice is. Provides 4% damage reduction after not being hit for 5 seconds. Assume it when you're hit. 1 HP per second life regen for you and everyone on your team. Wow, cool. How many bullets right now, so... Was that Why is there 10 in here? Hello? Oh, you see that railway? Yeah, we going down there. What are you guys? Strange bulb, antlion, charger, mahogany, ant? Oh, there's a house. No, man. There was a house. You got a lot of gems, though. Which is good. In some sort. Bamboo chest. Opal. Lead. Damn, bro. Just hopping around. Hey, I can make arrows now, though. Music. I played this mod so long ago, and I used to just like sit here and listen to the music. The music in this mod is just so great. Like, it really is. Ooh, a present. Garbage. Actually, I don't have any heal potions right now, so those would be the best thing I got. Keep the Swifties on me. I don't know how I got pink gel. Take that. Then we need amethyst, topaz. That's 9. That's 8. That means I do have enough. Just barely. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, I got a weapon now. Yo, finally. Yo, I'm ugly. Keep up the goal, I want a better pickaxe. Okay. Better pickaxe. Man, that's bad. You know what? I don't know what to replace it for. Even if I do make it. I mean, do I really need anything else? Let's go. Not really. This would be nice in a bit. Can make. Constantly generate a 12 life shield. Oh, it's equipable, bro. No, I thought that was a piece of armor. Oh, I'm throwing. I can't make. Oh, I can make this though. Hey. Another corruption. All I did was expand my house a bit, add a little roof, like another place for magic storage, because these zombies can jump from here to here. Like, that's insane. No, they can jump from, like, this horizontal length from this. You jump, like, up from here to here, so I built another block here and here so they couldn't jump up. I'm gonna have to trim that down just a bit, though. But I found this. Like, I jumped down here because there were so many monsters. There's also a sky island right there, as you can see. Ah. 24 gold. Corruption effigy. Let's go to the no mods. Alright. Crimson effigy. So you just make it into this. So you just make it into a mountain. See, I would like to get out, but I also like to. Let's place this in my house, actually. Yup. And yes, you saw that right, that was a corruption key. You just get corruption keys and crimson keys from their place. So, I'll go, I want to explore the left side first, because the right side is a jungle. And I want to go to the dungeon, so. Found this little house. Okay, it just has builder upgrades. They can do with mace. I don't think there's actually something else in this house. I might find it again. Oh, and I made a horseshoe out of wood. So I don't have to worry about taking fall damage. What are you? It's small ball? Oh, you're just getting larger. That was good. So you just drop nothing. Cool. Alright, this is new. Tablet pedestal can be used to enchant a particular disenchanted tablet. What is that? Oh, here's a dungeon. That's good, bro. There's lights over here. Okay, I gotta go over there. So with the Wolfram set, which is the set I'm on right now, just from using all these. You just double tap S. Oh, it's an acidic place. You just like double tap S and you get a set up. Is it all just like random deaths? Oh, I don't know what that is. What are you? Seems to be dormant. What are you? Get him, boys. Please. Also, what is this? While active, your infusion can't. But how do I have all these like things around me? amplifier. I think it was something in here that I had. No? Oh, it was this. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay, I see. Our first boss is the Grand Thunderbird. Talon. I have 5 iron parts. I think I can make that. What's it called? Grand Flare Gun. Grand. Yo. Alright, we're gonna make an Instivator. And then we're gonna make some more torches. Oh, I already have the jump door. And then I'm going to make a campfire, place it in here, so you get some more health reaches. I'm gonna... Hello, sir. Bro, so like, these guys have health. Yeah. I'm going to make my elevator right here. And... Oh. Elevator. I forgot I need to make some storm players too. Probably only need 3. So I'm just building my thing, right? What is that? What are you? I'm making a disgusting sound. I have more rope at home. I can go get it. Dude, I wanna know what that is. Oh, they're just... Oh, yeah, sky armor. Oh, it's a sky lake. Oh, I just fell down. Is there anything like inside of it? Oh. Get him, boys, get him! Alright, I'm going back inside of it. I think there's stuff inside of it. Nope, I was wrong. There's not. Okay. Where? Ow. Ow. See, I have a lot of gear. I don't have health. What is that? What is that? Don't know, but I can't mine. Is this one full of copper? Oh. A lot of copper. Think there's any more over there? Oh. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna fight the Grand Thunderbird now. It has a lot more health than I thought it would. And you spawn vulture, you can. Okay, this is an issue. I respawn, I'm already falling down my elevator. That's an issue. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Your life is worth more, buddy. Don't do it. Here. Let me help you out. There. Give me something good, please. Yo. Get all that money. Alright, I'm gonna need some life crystals. There's a jumping copper coin bag. Oh, come back. Wait. It was right there. Okay. Yo, I'm such a really lucky. That could be really bad. Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, these ores. What do you mean, current charge? I don't care about the ores. Wait, what are these? Oh, so factory, do we need those? I feel like we need these. How much emerald? Yep, minecart track. I feel like something empty in here. So much ore. Oh, y'all wanna kill him? You just wanna like miss all your shots? Okay. Me to my rank teammates. No, I heard it. I heard it. I thought I was. Bruh. I just respawned and start falling. What was that? Bro, that looked like a bracket from Lethal Company, bro. Nah, we're just... That's insane. Nope. I'm going back this way. No, please, no. Okay, 1, 2. Smooth coal? What is smooth coal? Bar. Just all barred. Okay, so I don't care about smoke ball. Yo, no. Come back here. Ow. What is that? Tell me that does not look like bracket for me, though. Huh? Yeah. No, don't throw your bones at me. What's going on again? Why is there so many traps? Ooh. Actually, no, I need this thing. Featherfall could be good. Looky here. What I found. Seems to be made of familiar material. Enemies you hit take 50% more damage from fiery damage over time debuffs. Increases damage by 1, increases damage by additional 1 for every nearby player that also has it equipped. Increases summon damage by 1. Okay, we're coming down. Not go away. Oh. I don't know what that is, but I want it. Range potion could be nice. I got 2 Vanquisher medals now. What is that? I want to go kill him. Give me that last words. Look at all this ruby. 88 ruby? That's insane. Get him, guys. Get him. Get my squire in there. Spawn them two in there. Kill him. Kill him. Yo. Okay, yeah, yeah. Where are you gonna lead me to? Come on. It literally just led me to gold. Like, it's like a vein of gold. Like, really? Yeah, that's a lot of diamonds, though. Maybe it led me to, like, where all these diamonds are. Maybe. I don't know. I found a new ore called thorium ore. What can it be used in, though? Okay, thorium bar. Anything some... Ooh. Summons electric eyeball that fires enemy chaining lightning. Oh. Soul Forge. Enabled in Terraria mod configuration. Oh wait, this is all hard mode stuff. Crit strike. Thorium packs. Oh, I found this huge granite pile. Oh, finally, let's go. Look how fast I'm running. I'm trying to be free. Finally. I was gonna pick up this loom. Or, do I wanna keep this soul? I don't think so. I do wanna get all the cobwebs. I found this. Was an orbiting defensive shield. No, I don't want to. Let's just get the lucky card. Yeah, it's like, uh-huh. I would like to actually use these and then probably sell the squire staff. It's kind of garbage. Okay. Does, man. Someone's an orbiting defensive shield around the user that stuns hit enemies. After damaging the enemy, the shield must regenerate. Okay. Okay, because we got a lot of stuff. Let me actually get that loom back out. Put that in there. Make some chains. And then I'm gonna make a sawmill. Probably because I don't have any wood in there, right? Yup. Sawmill. Okay. I'll make silk. Probably not much of it, right? We should be able to kill Grand Thunderbird now. Alright, go fight the Thunderbird again. Because I feel like we can actually beat this on 1, 2. Summon you. This part is pretty easy to dodge. You gonna charge at me or something? Oh, he did in fact charge at me. I don't have like double jump yet. I swear I jumped off of him. I'm Faker. Oh. I'm sorry. Don't go in rage. I didn't mean to fall down. I'm sorry. I really wish I had double jump right now. Oh, I got adrenaline. Get him, guys, get him. Yeah. Adrenaline makes you do like so much more damage. Oh, that's not good. I should have brought potions because I actually have so many potions. Do it. Oh bro, he was so fast. Where are the rest of my summons? Shoot him. Kill him. Oh, finally. Bye-bye. Oh, finally. Alright, what do we want from this guy? What are you? Why is a Nidreon here? It was good. No shot in it. Why is he still? He's going through wall? That's crazy. That's wild. Hatchlings will grab onto the fully extended hook when aimed upwards. Hatchlings provide a midair grapple that temporarily slows your fall. Hold up to further decelerate yourself. And down to cancel slow fall. Only one hatchling can be grappled onto before touching the ground. Extra jumps and flight are not reset if used to grapple to the air. So it looks like I'm gonna have to be fighting him again. So I will go fight him again. I just realized I can just use this thing. It just does so much more damage. So basically, it is a summoner set, so I can use it. Summoner. Alright. Don't need that anymore. Bro, it's so annoying. All right. Bye. I should build some more houses, so I'm gonna go build some in the sand biome. And then in the snow, and then in the jungle. Yo, that's what I just found. Fuck, they're bonus. I have one door. It's time to open up the floodgates. I need to make a door. Yo, Dr. Bones hat. Don't do it. Get out, you swamp. Alright, done with those houses. Oh? Yo? I've seen that before. I hope there's an entrance. Looks like right there is. Where's your box going? I'm lazy. I'm just gonna mine through here. Actually, I don't want to flood the place. Yup, right here. There's a better entrance. There's so many jungle spores I can just make a snap thorn. Let's set little guy free. Oh, I can't. Thank you. Actually, no, I'll take you with me. There's a chest down here. Okay, it's a barred item. Nothing over there. I'm gonna explore this place at the start of the next episode. So, I will see you guys.